Hello everyone!
Hi.
Hi, I'm Herman and I'm the registered social worker from Sarda. And today we are going to have music sharing. And the one next to me is Leo.
Yeah, hi everyone, I'm Leo.
And he is our music instructor. So what Leo doing in Sarda is to educating our clients about some music theories and techniques, right. And also coordinating our band members inside the music band. So Leo, can you introduce yourself to all of us?
Hi everyone, I'm Leo. I'm right now 26 years old. I've been playing music for 10 years since I'm 16. And right now I'm a full-time musician, travel around Hong Kong playing some wedding gig, playing some ceremonial event. As a singer.
Leo, you have joined our band since last year. So what do you think about our Sarda band?
When I first came in to Sarda, and I met so many brothers right here, and it's very out of my expectation because the first impression of them is very good and they're nice. Right now, I don't think my character in this band is a tutor. It's more like a friend to share music together, and it's really happy to see them like grow and improve a lot and enjoy playing music and also being a better person.
So what do you think about the music? How the music make the impact on our clients? What do you think about it?
I think they are very happy, very enjoy playing music. And you know, even though we are from different cultural background and we are from different country, but you know, music is like a very common language to connect each other together.
Leo has talked about something about the objective of our Sarda band. Actually, Sarda band use music for our clients to recover from drug abusing, and we think that music can give them a great impact, help them to recover in a more efficient way. And we also think that music band can provide a platform for our clients to share their ups and downs so that they can have a strong cohesion during the recovery. So that's why we have Sarda band, and also why we invite Leo to be here to help our clients to work together. Okay, so for the first piece of music is played by our clients, Andy.
Right.
So I think his song is very nice, right?
Yeah,
so
Let's enjoy.
Thank you.
you, Andy. That was a very wonderful song. So can you tell me more about yourself and about the song?
मेरो नाम चाहिँ एन्डी हो म चाहिँ नेपाली हो यो स्वयं ब्यान्ड भन्ने चाहिँ मैले हामीले भनौँ न मेरो ग्रुपले चाहिँ 1998 मा निकालेको हो जे होस् अहिले सबै साथीहरू चाहिँ अहिले विदेश लागेको कारणले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ मैले एक्लैले अब थाम्नुपर्ने भइरहेछ र त्यो यात्रा बाँकी नै छ र अब यसमा हामीले चाहिँ हामीले भन्नाले मैले चाहिँ अहिले फेरि निकाल्ने कोसिस गरिरहेछु कोसिस गरिरहेछु अब हेर्दै जाउँ कतिसम्म गर्न सकिन्छ
Okay, so his name is Andy and he's Nepalese, so he's playing with Sarda band for very long. And then the song that he performed just now was the song from his own band. It's called Soilun Band and it was established in 1998. So, but despite all of his band members are all around the world right now, but for the love for his music is so strong that he wants to continue the music and his music journey still continues. Thank you.
पिरलाई छाडे संघर्ष sa gomaidan ma bale apno santa ko khatir lade ama ke ho ni sartha maya ke ho ama
That was a very beautiful song. So can you tell me about this song? It was so touching. Can you tell me more about this?
यो चाहिँ एउटा आमाको बारेमा लेखेको हो. यो चाहिँ आमाले हाम्रो लागि कति सेक्रिफाइसहरु गर्छ हैन. आमाले चाहिँ अब हामीलाई अब सानो दिनको ठुलो सम्म निस्वार्थ भावनाले हामीलाई चाहिँ एकदम अब दुःख देखिन हैन. दुःखहरु कष्टहरुलाई चाहिँ सहेर हामीलाई चाहिँ बढाउँछ हैन. कति अब भएको कुराहरूलाई चाहिँ उसले एक्सेप्ट गर्छ हैन. लड्छ हैन आफ्नो छोराको लागि आफ्नो बच्चाको लागि जे गर्नु पनि तयार हुन्छ. त्यही भएर यो चाहिँ एकदम निस्वार्थ आमाले आमा जतिको चाहिँ कसैले पनि निस्वार्थमा कसैले पनि गर्दैन भनेर यो गीतले भन्नु खोजेको छ. यसको शब्दहरू पनि त्यही हो.
Thank you, Andy. That was a very touching song. Yeah, I can feel it. So the song name is called Mother, and then the song is about the mother's love. So it's all in his song, he's telling more about how the mother's love is so strong for his child, and the mother has undying love for the child, unselfish love for the child, and mother will be there for the child anytime, everywhere. So it's all about the love for the mother. So it's a very touching song. So thank you, Andy. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi, hello, it's me, Kazi, again. So the next song is from Bee Gees, To Love Somebody. So this song we have chose to sing in a group song, which we have also performed in many places, such as like the City Hall, very big hall in Hong Kong. So in this song, we have all the locals and non-locals together, and then we will just have fun and enjoy this song together. So please enjoy.
A certain kind of light that never shone on me. I want my life to be to live with you, to live with you. There's a way. Everybody says to do each and every little thing, but what does it bring if I ain't got you, ain't got you, baby? You don't know what it's like, baby. You don't know what it's like to love somebody the way I love you. Again, I know my frame of mind. You ain't got to be so blind, and I am blind, so blind. Can you see what I am? I live, I breathe for you. But what good does it do if I ain't got you? Ain't got you, baby. You don't know what it's like, baby. You don't know what it's like to love somebody, love somebody the way I love you. Love somebody the way I love you. No, 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 you don't know what it's like, baby. You don't know what it's like to love somebody, love somebody the way I love you. Thank you.
All our kinds already share three pieces of music, and I think those songs are very nice and very beautiful. So now is the time to share something about us. Yeah. So I think I have been in charge of the Sarda band, I think, last year, and I think it's a very beautiful group. And I remember one time before that we went to Shackley to have the performance, and it's very memorable because after the performance, our kind went to a cafe and had a lunch together, and they share a lot about episode during the performance. And I think it's a very special moment. And most of them think that it's a very meaningful activity because they can share the music, and also they think that it's a good platform for them to improve their music skills. So how about you, Cassie?
Well, for me, I think what we're trying to do here is to help them, to support them in the interest. So such being one of them is like music. So what it's doing for our service users is that, you know, like it's giving them hope. It's giving them chance to learn something, giving them opportunity to go out and then perform them. So I really enjoy working with them and then trying to give them this such kind of platform and opportunity for them.
Yep. So I think it's the end of today.
You're right.
So. Yeah, I hope later we have chance to share more. Thanks for having us in the conference as well.
Right.
Yeah, so see you guys.
Hope you guys enjoy. Bye-bye.